A relative of mine has been raped. I personally think rape is not a form of torture. It's the war crime, so stop doing it.